actually the right way. So, we are over here in Aventura at the famous 188th Street, which is also known as Thunderboat Road. People sometimes refer to it as Thunderboat Alley, but it is Thunderboat Road. It is the Aventura Cultural Arts and Cultural Center. It's been here for a few years. It's closed down. It's Wednesday, the day before Thanksgiving. Earlier today, I sent out a video, posted a video of my tour of the street. It's peaceful here today. It is every day. I was prepared the last time. And, you know, things happen. But it's so beautiful and peaceful. It's hard to believe that drugs were smuggled in at one time, years ago, down this street to where we're at right now. By the speedboats, which the buildings over there, what you see now, to the left, to the right, as you see, turning, they were not there back then. They are now. Drug smugglers would come in and tear this place up, dropping off their drugs. Of course, the street that we're on, 188th Street, is where, you know, Benjamin Kramer had his business, boat business. And of course, Don Aronow, we all know, most of us know. There we go. See here, it says Northeast 188th Street. Hello. Hi. So, Northeast 188th Street. But there was another issue that I wanted to come across. The earlier video that I posted today was of that happened to be back on November 2nd, and I was reminded of it, and I believe, so we're here, we're going to go around, and I'm going to take you to basically the whole point of this video today. This is where the sidewalk doesn't meet the rain. It's not the rain right now. They're working on it. There we go. As you can see, it looks real nice. Getting the job done. So we go out here, and it's misleading for a couple of reasons. And I'll tell you why. Normally, you would take the you would think a walkway would go through, which normally it would. So we're going to go on the walkway that I know for a fact that is a good walkway pathway, and it meets ADA accessibility standards. You can connect there, and it's nice and thick, and they're marked by white lines. You go up, go on here, go around, turn around, think, just because we can't all assume that everything is going to be the same. So the other day I went around on the sidewalk. The sidewalk you see behind the ground right back here. The sign you see back here. Sidewalk. Oh, yeah, right back in there. And then I went around, and I'm going to make this very quick because what happens next is amazing. So here you have white markings. Thicker marks, but nothing really posted. Now, it's holiday, so there's really no parking. Anyway, so you see the parking, but I came around, not to this one, not to that one, because I could see, well, I missed that. I mean, I didn't come around. I came around to the other one. It was going to make a turn, because it was closer to the exit. And as you can see, right down here is where the markings are. But I assume, because the markings look to be similar to the ones back there where you could cross, you would be able to cross in peace. But if you look closely, that's not a ramp. You got a step. And scooter went down. Down, and scraped the bottom, and it hasn't been right ever since. So if you look here, so there's no markings, nothing. There's nothing to say, watch your step. So you gotta really watch your step. And it's at the gymnasium main lobby, the Aventura Community Recreation Center. 3375 Northeast 188th Street. 3375 Northeast 188th Street. There it is. And you see, markings are not as thick, not the same, but they're similar. No yellow cones out or anything like that. Those cones were something else. They weren't there that day. And if they were, they were in the wrong place. But I'll have to review that on the tape. So people say, well, if you see something, say something. Well, I went through it. I not only saw something, but I, basically took part in the mess. And I was part of it, and it could have turned out pretty bad. But fortunately, my scooter, my Amigo scooter, RT Express, did not tip over, and I was able to go back home without any issues. And that's all I wanted to share with you, because we can't assume that people are going to take care, because if they don't understand what's going on, there's no way of knowing. So I just wanted to share that with you. And I hopefully will educate somebody, some people, just to make people aware. Don't get upset with them. What I'm going to do is I'm going to send this to not only on the YouTube, but I am going to send it to the city of Aventura and let them be aware of it. And maybe they can think outside the box and say, hey, wait, we have a problem. Or we can make this situation a little better for people like myself, Brian, and other citizens, whether they're on scooters or blind, walking, because there's a huge issue. And it's an ADA issue, I think. Maybe, okay, so, all right, for instance here, if you look real quick, there's a thing, there's a sidewalk you can cross, And of course here, there's a yellow indicator saying that, and that's marked. So when you're tapping, you know, if you're, I say blind. Other people say, oh no, don't say blind, because that's not politically correct. Well, I don't care about politically correct. If you're blind, you're blind. It's not visually impaired or whatever. All right, just because it's more syllables to say, I'm not saying. But you see, you have the pathway through, and you know you can make it. So, but back there, at the Aventura Recreation Center, at 3375 Northeast 28th Street, Aventura, formerly known as Thunderboat Row, at the end of the suite. This is where you have it. Okay? So, in a way, I want to say thank you to Don Aronow for making all this possible. This video is hopefully will educate the people of the City of Excellence. Good one. God bless America. God bless the United States. God bless.